Ozzy, I wanted to ask you, because so many people love you, how are you feeling?
I'm not back to 100%. I'm about 75% there, but it's just such a slow recovery. I mean, yeah. Spine surgery is bad news, man. And we, Sharon and I were just recently talking. If we'd have known then what we know now, I mean, I've been in such a bad state with pain. I'm still having a lot of pain.
I'm sorry.
Nothing like I was. There was a point I was saying to Sharon the other day, I was convinced that I was dying. I was in that much discomfort and pain and misery. I thought they were all hiding from me. And I remember saying to Sharon, you got to level with me. It's worse than you're making it out. She says, no.
Yeah, he thought we were hiding it from him.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so glad that you're not feeling that same pain still. That's the worst.
I've dropped all the medication for pain now.
Well, you look great and we're all cheering for you and so many people love you. And I know that Jack had recently talked about how, you know, what you were like at home versus, you know, going on tour. And I live with a musician, so I know touring is so hard. It's like you complain when you're touring, and then you complain when you're sitting at home.
That's right.
There's no happy medium.
No, there isn't.
No, I think there's a happy medium when the 90 minutes when he's performing.
That's it. That's true. And Ozzy, do you see yourself ever going back out there, or you're like, you know what?
I cannot wait, but I was talking to Tony Allen the other day, and he was saying, by the way it's going with this coronavirus, indoor shows will be a thing of the past.
I know. I'm hoping that's not true for all of us that love to watch performances.